What's up, boys? It is your boy Fine Voca here, and today Crusher and I are going to be dual commentating July's faction features. So first off, for the hit marker of the month, we have Fine Fusion, and he is going to go for a sick banger window shot and sadly hit marker the kid all the way across the map. I honestly feel bad for him because that would have been very clean.
For the video of the month is obviously going to be finalized too. We worked very hard on this team touch, and we have to give special credit to our three editors, Cola, Wanu, and Chronicle, for making this team touch look amazing as always. If you have not seen this team touch, it will be down in the description below. It's definitely recommended for anyone in the Call of Duty community.
For member of the month, we have Fine Fusion. Fusion has been in this team for quite some time and has been very consistent in hitting quality clips for the team and is always striving to hit more and to be a better player as a whole. He helps a lot of new players with things, and we appreciate that as leaders because we are busy with other things. This is why Fusion is the member of the month for this faction features.
We actually have a new addition, and that is called updates. We actually have a lot to tell you about this. This is actually a new thing added to the faction feature series. It will be included in every faction features from now on, and hopefully people will enjoy it as well. The first thing I have to say for updates is we have a new co-leader, and he's actually helping me commentate this video.
Yes, that's me, boys. I have been promoted to co-leader for Fine Faction. I actually left this team a while back, and I joined a bigger team, but I didn't like it, so I've been talking to Crusher for a while, and yeah, I got my co-leader spot. I'm going to be working very hard with recruiting and upload schedules, and I'm just very excited to be working with these three other people. We're going to do some amazing things on this channel.
All right, you heard him, guys. We are going to be working hard for the team, and the last thing I have to say is stay tuned for the intros, eps, and last but not least, finalize 3. Peace out, boys.